Vlad really doesn't like this Dimitri guy. One of these old country feuds. Maybe he shagged his sister or something. Anyway, let's help the man settle the score. We go for the tiara. Back room, from what I understand. Don't get the heat on you too early, or your escape's gonna be rough. Check your assets. Let's go. Keep an eye on the heat, guys. I don't want the cops here too soon. Avoid cameras and guards. Take any extra jewels they have if you can. We'll leave with the same van we came in.
I'll wait for you here. Don't take too long.
Guys, we're in the middle of the city. Try to do this stealthy.
I'll wait here. I'll be ready if things go bad.
God, stay alone!
I'll wait here. You go on ahead.
These fuckers will... If I don't see some action soon, I'll turn into a fucking basket case.
I got it!
Hey! Hey! Watch where you're shooting!
Middle sector seems to be down. Quick work!
I come from a land down under, where beer flows and men chunder. Oh, sorry. Is this on? Hello?
Okay, no, seems fine.
It's secure.
Assailants confirmed. Might be more.
Get down. Down.
No civilian casualties, remember? Aren't you a professional? Because this isn't professional. It'll be almost impossible to trade you for a hostage now if you end up in custody.
Okay, I'm just gonna look at it.
Get down on the ground. And stay down.
Now that you've taken a hostage, the police assault is going to take more time.
Get down on the ground. Follow me. I got it.
Keep others clear of the drill. They don't even need line of sight. They'll get suspicious just from the noise. Bystanders away from the drill. They might notice the sound.
Got it. Down. Stay down.
All right, that's the tiara we're looking for.
Okay, we're off. Tiara goes to Vlad, and he'll get the revenge he wanted. I'm glad we could accommodate him. See you at the safe house.
Wonderful! Wonderful! I suppose I could have killed wife. But I believe dead wife for a short time is not as good as giving him nag wife forever.